Welcome to this course on understanding economic policymaking. Our objective in this course is for you to be able to understand the economic world that surrounds you, the different data that we find, the different announcements that appear all the time in the media, and to be able to connect that information with what governments do in the economy. I'm hoping that as you do this course, you'll be able to understand better what quantitative easing is about, why are debt levels in the world so high, and what kind of problem does that pose? Where is Japan going? What will happen as the U.S. raises interest rates? All of these are issues that are important for our world. And hopefully through this course, you can first understand what's going on, and second, make some projections into the future based on that understanding. Ultimately, what I would really like to achieve in this course is, first of all, that my students can read the media better, be much better observers of economic realities. But further than that, that they can become well-informed citizens that may be pressure for good policy, because it's something that's really important in our world. This course was first offered in 2014 through Coursera. It was a 6-week long course, and now it's going on demand. This means a few changes for us. I have gone through all of the videos and have found, fortunately, since economics is such a fast-moving, fast-changing world, that everything stands, because basically what I'm trying to give you are the tools. When there is a change, I will have introduced some sort of a correction, or in some cases a new video, and of course we will continually update this with sessions, office hours, as events make it necessary. But the one thing you should be aware of as you listen to the videos is that I refer to weeks. Week 1, week 2, week 3, there were 6 weeks in the initial course. Now you should think, whenever you hear week, think of module, because the weeks have now become module 1, module 2, module 3. So that's the only translation change that you're going to have to make as you listen to the course. That all being aside, welcome to our new on-demand course on understanding economic policymaking. It, in some ways, will be a wild ride. I welcome you to that ride and hope that you'll come out of it with a whole new perspective on the world.